Hi, it's J12 and welcome to the out-of-box review of this beautiful looking micro RC helicopter order from the Chinese Hobby King warehouse. This is the four channel, actually it doesn't say what it is. It's the WL Toys V911, I believe, okay? This one, it says here, the first one which can fly outdoors in the winds, okay? It says here outdoor wind grade 3 to 4, so whatever that means I don't know, but this one can actually fly outdoors in some light winds as well. To the rear here we have some more information. This has 2.4 gigahertz radio system. We have different functions listed here. As I say, this is the WL Toys V911. And here is the out-of-box review of it. We just did the out-of-box review of the Nine Eagles Solo Pro 270, and I'm very excited to have these two mini RC helicopters in my hands for review. Thank you very much for sending them to me. So here we go. First thing coming out is all this bubble wrap, okay. And wow, this is very nice actually. We have two batteries in here. We have the helicopter, we have some spare parts. I'm excited. I'm gonna do things a little bit different today. I'm just going to first remove the radio system. Okay. And here we go. So it's the usual old WL Toys make radio system. All right. I've never actually had any problems or issues with this particular radio system itself. It's always been fine for me. As I said, I've never had any problems with it. It's got the protective things on here, so it doesn't stab through the packaging. Very nice radio system, never had any issues with that one. Let's take a look at our packet of spares, okay? Now in here we have a proper USB charger, okay, which simply gets plugged into one of the USB ports and then into a small mini charger which can charge two of the batteries at the same time, and we actually have, pardon me, and we actually have two batteries come with it. We've also got some spare blades in there and spare tail blades as well. Now, a nice little spare parts pack. I'm just going to remove one of these batteries, careful not to stab one of them. And there's no battery size on here, okay, it's a very small battery, but we have got two of these within the package. We also have here the USB charger, okay. Now this is just a very small little charging unit, of which the battery actually plugs into there like so. Okay, you can see, plugs into there like that, and then we power this unit through the USB connectivity. Nice, very nice. And then, of course, we just have the quadcopter, the helicopter itself. Let me just untwist this one. And here we go, another beautiful looking helicopter. Very, very nice indeed. This one's actually got a 2.4G radio antenna sitting out of there. It's a fixed pitch helicopter, okay, looking very nice. Very similar actually to the Solo Pro 270 from Nine Eagles. This one, I would say, looks absolutely beautiful. It's got a lovely colour design on there. It's four channel radio controlled, and I can't wait to fly this one. So that is two beautiful looking mini RC helicopters that we now have to review. Looking very nice. I will do a closer look, review inside my photography tent later on. Please do go and check out that video of that one as well. And then finally coming out, we have the instruction manual, okay? V911 instruction manual from WL Toys. It says here, V911 is in the house. It certainly is in the house. It comes with 2.4 gigahertz radio system. Let me have a quick look. Yeah, pretty Chinese, but fortunately you won't need to really read the manual unless something goes wrong, because it is very, very simple, easy to fly, easy to use for beginners, highly recommended. Okay, thank you very much for watching, and later on I will do a maiden flight, not in the house because it's too small area at the moment. We have loads of stuff lying everywhere because we're moving, and actually I will fly in a much bigger area and we will test it within the local hall as well, so it gives it a bit of a fairer handling test than in-house. That's not that easy in-house at all. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this short video review. Later on, as I just said, I will also do one showing the how to charge the battery using this little mini battery charger. It's a very nice helicopter. Bye bye for now, and more videos are coming soon. www.youtube.com/jw12 and www.rc-madness.net. Bye bye for now.